All right. Our next game we're going to play is going to be called Actor's Worst Nightmare. And it's going to be me, Faith, and Shelby, and possibly her lizard. Just kidding.
No, just move her.
And the way that we'll play this game is me and Faith will be regular characters in a scene, and Shelby will be an actor, but like every Actor's Worst Nightmare, she doesn't know her lines, and she instead has to read them verbatim out of a book that she just got now. 50 Shades of Grey.
Yeah. So I need a page number of where to start.
49!
Alright guys, give me an activity that you like to do when you're just hanging out with your grandma.
Baking!
Baking! We're baking cookies. I
bake
you. But
yeah,
baking. Okay. So baking. We're gonna knock the socks off everyone this year.
Thanks.
That was straight raw though.
They were spattered with your vomit!
That's the secret ingredient.
Discipline! Discipline!
Ruining my beautiful grandmother's recipes cooking.
This conversation is not over! No! No! No!
Why are you crying? I'm getting two sources of conflict here, and I'm very nervous.
Well, now I'm confused. We're supposed to have the church bake sale, and you're up in the dough.
Yeah, it's the secret ingredient. I've explained this already, okay? If you don't tell anyone, it remains a secret, and also no one sues you.
I want to sue you. This is disgusting.
Really? You're gonna sue your own granddaughter? Really? Remember what happened last time?
When I sued you?
Yeah! Do you remember what happened last time when she sued me?
Jeez!
She remembers!
Yeah. We all remember, Grandma. You divided the family in half.
Oh, jeez!
Don't make me do it again. There's only four of us. We'll be alone.
Well, you know what? I don't think that you have the dough balls to do it.
I think I have the dough.
What was it? Come on, we can take Grandma together.
You take Grandma?
Doesn't bother me!
It's a lawsuit.
Exactly, we can take you in court together. I wouldn't fight you, Grandma.
Now I have to whoop your ass.
Shall we finish packing?
Packing?
We'll get to it, Grandma! This is your
guys? What do we look like?
Just a ragtag family who's down on their luck?
Exactly. Alright, you convinced me to cook the vomit cookies. I suppose.
So did I.